The latest data on the spread of Omicron across the state paints a grim picture for residents living in the heart of Adelaide. A staggering one in six people have COVID, but the mayor says the figure is skewed.
COVID doesn't discriminate. We know it can strike anyone at any age, but where you live could be a game changer. Fresh data showing the Omicron hotspots based on the number of residents in your local council area are sobering. More so if you're one of the 27,000 people living in the heart of Adelaide. It's recorded almost 3,600 cases. That's one case for every six residents. But the Lord Mayor says that number's deceiving.
Of course, it includes the three Medi hotels, so Tom's Court, Pullman's and Pepper's. All those figures are included in the City of Adelaide data.
They include positive cases who can't isolate in the suburbs. SA Health says there are currently 193 positive cases in Medi hotels.
I think it would be better to not have that skew within our numbers.
The stats are just as worrying in the suburbs.
The highest number of cases per resident is in Salisbury in the Playford Council area, which also happens to have one of the lowest vaccination rates in the state.
More than 6,500 active cases in that council area, one in 21.
First I heard of it.
It's a bit worrying, especially because I've got a little one. I think that they need to either do something about it. I feel if you have COVID or you think you have it, you stay home, because they can't get vaccinated yet.
A smattering of other council areas have recorded one case for fewer than 25 local residents. Deanna Williams, 7 News.